guys, good morning once again. Happy Sunday to all of us. Yes, today's vlog is all about how can I go back Philippines. Yes, how can I go back Philippines? Paano nga ba? Nandito pa rin ako guys, simula nang matapos na yung kontrata ko, May 22. Yes, and sabi ng amo ko, bukas daw pupunta yung agent para ilakad yung ulit yung permit ko. Ganun pala yun guys, kapag na stranded ka, mag-asikaso ka pa ng permit siguro para mayroon kang authorization na maka travel kasi diba sa mga ano nangyayari, kaya yan siguro papa-approve nila kung pwede nang bumiyahe. So kung ayos lahat yung ano permit, maayos lahat, okay na lahat, siguro makakauwi na ako sa kundi Martes, Miyerkules, mga between that one guys, Martes, Miyerkules, Biyernes, Sabado, Linggo. Abangan natin yung mga araw na yan, kung kasi dati naalala ko yung agent, kinuha niya yung ano ko, yung papel ko, tapos lalakad niya. So sabi niya dati within 3 to 4 days babalik ka na. That was last time, but it's cancelled. Siguro same lang din ngayon. Sana hopefully guys, please pray for me na makaka-uwi na po ako, kasi po pagod na po talaga ako guys. Gusto ko na po talaga mag-relax. Yung eyes ko ba, gusto nang pumikit, gusto laging nakatutulog, matulog. Tulog ako ng mga 8 to 10 hours. Yan. Yan. Salamat sa pag-stay ng aking live. To my friend, Tom Rose, and Jen Gibson, BBUK. Thank you for always there for me. Every time that I'm live, even wala akong pasabi, I never say anything. That's why in my post, sometimes, very quick only, I go live and live again. Yeah, and like there's that they are waiting, I just post. I don't like because don't have time guys. Here in Malaysia, I'm a housemaid, you know, no time to make my vlog a bit very longer. Hopefully if I'm Philippines, my time is all mine, so I can be. Yes, thank you, shout out all my viewers. Yes, my last night. bye, good night, good morning, and happy day to us. Happy Sunday. Yes, have a nice day. God be with you all. Amen. Bye.